Alright, so we're here at Hunter Valley Kart Club for the second round of their club championships in 2022. Unfortunately, we've had some issues in qualifying. We were 200, 300 grams underweight, so I had to start from 9. We've luckily got the number 21 here, who is actually in another class, but it's on the warm-up lap and we got mixed in between us, so a bit annoying, but a bit of a squabble here. So we've actually made up about 5 positions so far on this lap. Second heat, starting 8th, try to hang it around the outside a bit here. Made up a couple of positions, so not too bad of a start. Number 25 just gets offline, so take that opportunity, hang around the outside, and just make it stick. Last lap, we're sitting here in 5th, final corner, and this guy just decides that we don't want to finish the race. So, thank you very much. After being disqualified from qualifying because of being underweight, those points in those heats would have really helped us get a better starting position for this final. Got about 5 laps to go here. Slowly been making some ground on the 2 cars ahead. So we end up catching these guys, and then we have really good race at the end.